As part of the efforts to address some of the challenges facing the needy in the society, Morizak Foundation has again, for the second time in a year, extended hands of charity to widows, orphans, as well as the needy, who are members of the Light in Jesus Evangelical Ministry. The founder of the foundation, Mr. Segun Adeleke, distributed goods worth thousands of naira to 100 beneficiaries, comprised 80 females and 20 males. The beneficiaries, whose mind home with items like clothing, rice, and soft drinks, showered encomium on the founder of the foundation.
Our daddy that is doing birthday today, that what he has introduced to this church, he made him know that he will be helping the widows and helpless people. And he promised and he fulfilled the promise.
The second empowerment program, which coincided with the birthday celebration of the founder of the foundation, was used to appreciate and show gratitude to God Almighty for his mercy since all this while, and to celebrate with the congregation, including the needy.
So I'm doing this just to help the needy families. And this is a way of, I can see this way, it's a way of doing good. You understand? To extend, you know, if you have a little thing, and you just to extend to the needy people. And some old people, you know, we have old people here, some of them, they can't even, it's like some of them, they can't walk. So we are working on the wheelchair for them. So I think we have a lot of plans. So as time goes on, we'll be doing this by God's grace.
Thereafter was the cutting of the birthday cake to mark the day. From Ilesha, Osun State, Wasil Rauf, NTA News.